umagang kay kandas na UB, nagawa ko na yung hinihingi mo na program. Okay? Under construction ko ang date ko, so day 1 muna tayo. Okay, ang pinakauna mong gawin is mag-cardio ka ng 5 minutes. Okay? So, may mga machines kami dito na pinagamit. Yung elliptical machine to, so pwede mo gamitin it for 5 minutes. Okay, so push muscle forward, so gawin mo to siya for 5 minutes. Ito yung warm up. Okay, kung wala pwede ka gumamit ng ibang machine, lalo ito o ito, meron ka ganito. So first day natin is chest, shoulders, at biceps. Ito yung request mo. So pinakauna exercise mo is dumbbell shoulder press. So lahat ng mga exercises mo is dumbbell. So, yun ang mong gawin is i-lift mo to ang dumbbell. Make sure na balance na. Okay. Yung elbow mo up, ganito ang position. Tapos, ang dumbbell is nakaganito. Hindi siya ganun, hindi ganito. Okay? Ganito. Look straight on this and then push. Up, close. Then down. Then dito lang. So balance. So lahat ng exercise mo is 3 sets. Ibig sabihin tatlong beses. And then 15 repetition lahat. Okay? 15 times. So yun ang dumbbell shoulder press. Ang next mo exercise is around the world. So maghanap ka ng dumb parang bench na flat. Okay? Then, again, dumbbell. So, lie down. Lagyan mo yung paa mo in this position. I-angat mo. Nakat-naka-close. Para hindi nila makita. Okay? Tapos, ang dumbbell is overhead. Okay? And then, around. Kaya nga, around the world. Around. Ito ay magpapaganda sa yung suso para maging firm siya. Okay, 15 times. Okay, next mong exercise is dumbbell biceps curl. So, gawin mong alternate. Okay, stand straight. Straight yung likod. Okay. Angat mo yung dumbbell in a circular motion. And twist. So, wag mo i-lift ang elbow. Dapat naka-style ka. So, 15 times each arm. So, alternate. So yun ay para sa biceps. Ngayon, ang gawin mo is for your shoulder. So the dumbbell lateral sideways. I mean front face. So, stand straight naman. Yala kuya siya, good night. So, okay, stand straight and then side. Control, stand pa, back down, close, and pull. Okay, dapat up to your chin and knee. Or hindi, dapat level yung shoulder. Next. May kundi ko ako. Okay, dumbbell, flat dumbbell press. So again, nagamit tayo ng bench. mo ulit. Ito, okay. Make sure na flat. And then, level siya sa iyong shoulder. And then, pull mo yung elbow. Pull your elbow down, okay? Hanggang dito. And then, close. Inhale. Exhale. Okay. That is for your chest. Okay, now, mag-cable curl tayo. Okay, para sa cable curl, maghanap ka ng cable na machine, and then i-adjust mo siya according sa iyong comfort. Okay? Dapat maghanap ka ng bar na ganito. Kung wala kayong bar na ganito, then straight. Or ano yung available? Okay, hold ka ng ganito. Straight ang katawan. Okay? Same. Tapos kung curl. Up. And then down. Up. Down. Okay, next. Mayroon pa tayong tatlong exercise. Okay, dumbbell upright row. So, balik na sa dumbbell. Okay. So, kailangan naka-close. Like ganito. Tapos, pag-angat mo, elbow up yung elbow. Tapos touch ang dumbbell sa iyong chin. And then, okay? And then drop straight ang kakawa. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. So, paraya sa iyong flat. Ngayon, flat dumbbell fly. Ito sa mga kaya ito. And again, hanap yung ano. This time, ganito ang position. Hover grip. Okay? Tapos, pull mo yung elbow. Ito, open. Open. And close. Opposite siya sa kanina. Inhale. Okay, last exercise. Dumbbell hammer curl. So ngayon, is together. Okay. Lagay mo yung dumbbell mo sa side. Tapos, alak mo, okay? Huwag mong igalaw ang elbow. Only ang iyong forearm. Up. Hanggang dito. And then down. And again. Inhale. Okay, so yan ang exercises natin. So, after sa yung mga workout, gagawa ka ang mag 20 minutes cardio ka. So, kung ano yung available nyo na machine, kung meron kayong treadmill, then maglakad ka ng 20 minutes kasabay takbo, or kung may elliptical kayo, mag-elliptical. Kung hindi, kung mag-bisikleta, pwede din, stationary bike. Okay, babe, yan lang yung exercise mo ngayon, day 1. So, bukas na yung day 2, okay? Mahal na mahal kita.